Guys, it's Fantasy here, and today I'll be showing you how to get your display brightness not to get dimmed on or get dark while watching movies or being in your desktop. So it's pretty simple. So I have a Razer Blade Stealth, the newest version, 8th generation quad core, and it came purchased it too late yesterday. And got it yesterday too, so I had this problem with the brightness, which used to be like 100%, and out of nowhere, just like when I went to the display, changed, and it was a little bit dark. It dimmed, so when I accessed the Google Chrome, it went like full screen, like 100%, like it used to be. So I had that problem. So if you are Razer Blade Stealth, you need to go to this link. Open this link. And you're gonna wanna download the Blade Stealth on the update here. I already downloaded it, so I don't wanna know what happens there. But what happens is once you download this, it says CABC to turn it off. It's an option that your Razer Blade Stealth comes with, that it's like a power setting that actually just like gets your brightness to configure depending on what you have on your background and stuff. And yeah, so you want to download that, and it will do an update, and after that update your computer will restart and your CABC will be turned off, and you won't have to worry about the problem. What I did also, just in case, was going to the Intel UHD graphics control panel, into the power settings, and disabling everything here. Like this, you need to disable all this. I did it just in case, but I have it on battery on, so I don't want to save it. But on plugged in, I don't have any of those settings. And go to your display and checked all of those. That was good. And the last thing that I did, just in case, was going to battery settings. Was going to power options, change plan settings, change advanced power settings, and add this thing. It was display. It was disabling adaptive brightness, which may be another reason why your display will be doing that stuff. So yeah, hope you have a beautiful day, and I hope you enjoyed this video. It's Fantasy. Peace out.